Hi, we're at the University of North Texas in Denton, Texas. We're in the main auditorium, which is home to two pipe organs, one of which is this 1985 Bedient organ built in Lincoln, Nebraska. One of the reasons we wanted to show this is not only is it going to be part of the 2019 OHS convention this summer happening in Dallas and nearby areas, but also this instrument was featured on a Nebraska educational television documentary in 1986 called The Wind at One's Fingertips. This was a documentary that I got to see when I was a teenager, and it's one of the things that made me interested in organ building and learning more about instruments. So it's amazing that it was removed from the church it was originally installed in, and it's still here today where it plays and students use it. Now, if you want to watch that documentary for yourself, it's online, so I've got a link to it down in the description. It's a fascinating look at the construction of this historic recreation. As they say in the description, it's the first instrument of its kind in America, the first instrument built completely along 18th century French organ building principles. So it's a fascinating view. I hope you'll watch it, and stay tuned, subscribe for more videos, and I hope we'll be able to bring this instrument to you sometime in the near future. Thanks for watching.